OzzieTech, and yeah, I'm going to talk to you, as you've just seen from that video just before I talk, was actually all taken with this, the DJI Osmo, and I really do like this, and I really do wish that they would do an Osmo 2. Now, we all love the Osmo Pocket, and as Droning On in his video said, it'd be great if they did a version of this with the new Mavic Air 2 camera and sensor, because that's a little bit bigger than this. So that would be really exciting, and I do agree with a slightly larger one with this, with that, would be great. What I would also like to see DJI do is do a new version of the Osmo. Why? Because it's still a great sized camera. It fits perfectly in your hand, and it saves them to carry those really big rigs. And all they really need to do is bring a 1-inch sensor from the Mavic 2, use that with this, even if it's just the top part as an option for people who've already got the base. Otherwise, to redesign this, I can't get it back on. To redesign this would be really good. And the handle, maybe if they actually, probably redesigning the handle might be a good thing, because then they could put the tripod mount in the bottom, not the side, which wasn't really the smartest of things. I'm sure they can make it open up from here. But the rest of the controls work really well, and being able to use it with your phone and stuff like that would also be very handy. So having two versions of the Osmo would be, I think, would be good. A new Osmo Pocket 2 with the bigger sensor, and then an even bigger sensor with doing the Osmo 2, which started it all after all, would be great using the Mavic 2's 1-inch sensor. It would be so much bigger and so much better. Imagine if they could even fit an even bigger sensor on that. Well, they have, actually, if you look at the X5 that can work with this. That's getting a bit old. But to make it more mainstream, to use the Mavic 2's camera on this, the Osmo, would be great. So having an Osmo 2 with that, and having an Osmo Pocket version 2 with the smaller size, maybe slightly larger, but with the bigger sensor. Though they could almost make it the same size and have the bigger sensor on there, because the camera's not that much bigger. So what do you reckon? Comment down below what you think.